I'm Brad Haugerberg, General Manager of CHS Sun Prairie. CHS Sun Prairie is a business unit within country operations, which is obviously within CHS. When I started 22 years ago, it was called Harvest States that merged in the local co-op here, which today is now known as CHS Inc. We picked out a local name. Sun Prairie Grain was the name chosen. Since then, it went from Sun Prairie Grain to CHS Sun Prairie. And that's because we're more than a grain co-op. We obviously have other things. Agronomy is a big part of our business, and feed and other things. We have three shuttle locations, Minot and Bowbells, and then the newest one we built a year ago is Wiley, a brand new greenfield site, and a few smaller locations that serve growers. Well, CHS, like any business, it's changed over time to some degree, but it's still the largest cooperative in the U.S. It's a member-owned company, and we're fortunate here in North Dakota to have three directors that serve on that 17-member board, so we have a voice. I have a board, and their role is to understand the needs of this business unit. There are no two business units alike, and that's why it's important to have a local board, to have that grassroots feel for this particular region in terms of agriculture. This is what's the unique thing about CHS Country Operations. We have the benefits of being part of something bigger than ourselves in terms of access to capital, access to market accesses, knowledge, expertise, and yet we're granted the ability to look at our own backyard and decide what best fits the needs of our member owners in this area, and then draw on all those other things to help provide those needs for our local members. You have to morph your business and make investments in areas that are critical. We've had to make some investments in crop nutrients, CHS has, to ensure a reliable supply. We still have our energy platform, which, you know, has done very well for this company. And of course, the agriculture part of our business. But CHS also has a partnership in a foods business, and there's other things that we do. If you stay the same and you don't change, you're gonna find yourself on the outside looking in real fast. CHS Community Giving provides matching dollars for rural communities like we operate in, so that we're good stewards within those communities in which we operate. There are unique needs, whether it's fire department, ambulance, recreation parks, things like that, that give back to the communities. And a lot of times our workforce is members of those fire departments and things like that. I have an 11-member producer board. They have neighbors, they have friends and relatives. We feel very close to them, and when they have a time of need, we can help them, but having a partnership like Farm Rescue helps that effort in helping them. My experience with Bill Gross goes back. We had a producer or two that had some needs, and he was just starting out looking for sponsorships. He told me the story and the reason for his quest. I thought it was just absolutely honorable and so fascinating. I was compelled to be one of those sponsors. Over time, I know that more and more business units within country operations had member owners that had the need to have Farm Rescue help them. And so more and more business units within country operations became sponsors, and I think it just morphed into where CHS is proud to be part of Farm Rescue's efforts. Most companies have a mission and a vision statement. CHS basically decided we're just gonna have a purpose. And the purpose statement is creating connections to empower agriculture. Those connections can be like a farm rescue to help our members in times of need. An accident can happen in a nanosecond, and it's a dangerous occupation. And like anybody else, they're not immune to cancer or other life-threatening diseases. So having Farm Rescue helps us as a business unit as another mechanism to help our member owners in the time of a great need. Obviously, we can take some pride and satisfaction in the fact that our name is maybe seen on some of the things that Farm Rescue does when they're out there doing it. I take a greater pride just knowing that I was part of that effort to help member owners in their times of need.